Good morning, friends. Today we are going to discuss the ground state term symbols of these two transition metal ions. So we have this chromium 3 plus system and a nickel 2 plus system, right? So first we have to remember this formula, like this 2s plus 1 Lj. So first of all, we have to find the S value. From here we'll get the 2s plus 1. We have to get the L value and then the J value, right? So for chromium 3 plus system, so it is D3, right? So the ML values for D, so ML values are plus 2 to minus 2. So plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, right? So now we are putting the electrons here, right? So we are getting the L value as, here is 2 plus 1 plus 0, that is 3. And as you all know that if the L value is 0, that gives S, represents as S. For 1 it is P, for 2 it is D, for 3 it is F, right? So after that G, H is there and I is there, okay? So we have a L value of 3. So L value 3 corresponds to F, fine. Now we have the electrons, we have 3 electrons whose S values are, what will be the S values? S values are 3 by 2 in the ground state, right? All are in same spin, plus half spin. So plus half, plus half, plus half, right? So it's 3 by 2 in ground state. So the corresponding 2s plus 1 value will be, this is 2 into 3 by 2 plus 1, that is 4, right? So we got that 2s plus 1 value, we got the L, this is F. Now we have to find the J value. Now J value varies from L plus S to L minus S, right? So our L value is 3 and S is 3 by 2. So it will be 3 plus 3 by 2, right? That is 9 by 2 to, it's L minus S, 3 minus 3 by 2 is 3 by 2. So we have a J value as 9 by 2, 6 by 2, here it will be 6 by 2, right? Sorry, 9 by 2 to 3 by 2, right? So if you want to now, we have to find, now this is a less than half field, right? So this is less than half field. So for less than half field, so we have to take the J as L minus S. So L minus S for less than half field. And if it is more than half field, if it is like say a D5 or D6 or D7, D8 system, it will be L plus S. J value will be L plus S for more than half field. For more than half field, J is L plus S. So as this is D3 system, it is less than half field. So J value will be lesser one, will be the J value. That is the ground term J value will be 3 by 2. So we got the L value, we got the 2s plus 1 value, we got the J value. So our ground state, term symbol for chromium 3 plus is 4F 3 by 2. So this is our ground state term symbol for the chromium, C plus iron. Right?
Okay.
So in the same way, we will do for the nickel 2 plus iron. Right? So just what we will do now for nickel 2 plus, it is DH system, right? So nickel 2 plus has a DH system. So just writing this, this 2D1P0S. These are the L values. Okay. So for nickel 2 plus system, it is D8, so 8 electrons. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? Okay. Now calculate the S value first. So these are paired. So plus of minus of will become 0. This is also 0. This is also 0. And this is half plus of plus of. That is 1. For the ground term, for the ground state, S is 1. That gives us 2s plus 1 is 2 into 1 plus 1, that is 3. These are 2s plus 1 value. Now the L value. L value is here, where ML value is 2, we have 2 electrons. So 2 multiplied by 2, that is 4. Right? 2 multiplied by 1, 2 plus, this is 0, this is minus 1, this is minus 2. Right? So we are getting this 2 and 2 gets cancelled out, and 4 minus 1, that is 3. So L value is 3. Okay. Now what will be the J value? It varies from L plus S to L minus S, right? So L plus S is 3 plus 1, that is 4. So it will go till 2. So we have a value, right? 4, 3, 2. So we have 3 value. 4, 3, 2. So we have 3 J values, that is 4, 3, 2. Now, see, in the last example, that is chromium 3 plus, I told that it is a D3 system. D3 system, so it's a less than half field. So J value will be L minus S. Now here we have a D8 system, that is more than half field. So for more than half field system, the J value will be L plus S. The J value for the ground state will be L plus S for more than half field. Right. So the J value for the ground state will be L minus S if it's a less than half field configuration, and if it is a more than half field configuration, then J value will be L plus S for the ground state. Right. So here we have L plus S. So this is our ground state J value. So what will be the term ground state term symbol? So the ground state term symbol of nickel 2 plus, that is a D8 system, will be 3, because 2s plus 1 is 3. L value is 3, that corresponds to F, right? 3F and J value is 4. So 3F4, this is our ground state term symbol for nickel 2 plus iron or a D8 system, right? So this is how you have to do, you have to find the ground state term symbols of the transition metal ions. And in the next video, I will discuss other term symbol value for, like, if we have a S1 P1 system, or if we have a P1 D1 system, like this. So this type of things in the next video, I will discuss about their term symbols value, how to find and how to get it. So that's all for the video, and thanks for watching.